I'm out here with the EXO Ranger over here at Pioneer Park. I just came from that bike ride through McKeesport. Wow, my legs are killing me. Okay, I haven't had this out in a while, so figured I'd bring this out, and then I'm gonna try out the Mini 2. This is a live update or whatever. You could live stream with it. I don't know. We're gonna find out here in a minute. So, all right, let's try the Ranger out. All righty. So we're out here with the Ranger. We got the Fly EXO app. I already did the calibration on it. I did that first. Yeah, everything looks good. I don't know if this thing's able to be updated or not. I'm just not sure. Oh, there is an update button on here, but I don't know if it will actually work. Doesn't seem to do anything when I do that. Maybe I have to have some Wi-Fi going or something. You know, I don't know if it updates. If it'll update on data or not. Maybe it has to have. Yeah, that's already on there. So. Maybe it'll only update if you're in some Wi-Fi signal. So, okay, so who cares? We'll get it right. All right, let's just take off and fly around for a little bit. Let me start the video up. Now, you know this video only records in these 5-minute segments. Okay, so let's let it hover for a little bit. Now, I put some cement on here. I put some PVC cement on there to try to get it to not fall out. So hopefully it'll melt together and work some magic. Okay. Yeah, we want the 100% speed. I didn't have the camera tilted down. Doing that drone-y didn't work out too good. I didn't have the camera tilted down. So that didn't work out, but who cares? I'm just flying it around for a little bit because I haven't flown it in so long. I think the last time I did it, I was just doing that battery test on there. Yeah, it flies really nice. Yeah, it's definitely a solid flyer, no doubt. No doubt about that. Now, let's try this, what is this thing here? Yeah, the follow. Wait, please, okay. So, I guess those things won't work as long as that. It won't follow you if the anti-shake is on. Had no idea about that. I just have it doing a little circle thing right now because I couldn't put the other one on. I don't feel like turning the anti-shake off. So I'm just going to do the circle try. It's working fine. So you can't use the follow me with the anti-shake on. So, big deal. Now this orbit thing, it works good, but it's awfully slow, and I'm not sure how to make it go faster. So if anybody knows that, if there's something I'm not hitting to make it go faster, let me know. I got 16 satellites there. Okay. Okay, that's okay. I canceled the circle fly. I hit stop. I thought that was to stop the circle fly. No, that's to stop the motors. I could have killed the motors all the way up there like a dope. Yeah, this thing flies good, guys. EXO, the legend. Yeah, the stick is not falling off. It's a little crooked. Wait a minute. It's wobbling. But at least it's staying on there better than it was. So I don't know. I don't know, man. Now what about this? What's this other one? The line drawing stuff. Man, I don't care about that. It does have that tendency to drop down when you make a big turn like that. It has a tendency to lose altitude. Yeah, flies good, guys. I know I think this is a rebrand. What is it, that beast? Is that what this is? I don't know, flies good for me. I've never had a trouble with it so far. Now, when I do the compass calibration on this, it's pretty steady for me. I do it as soon as I turn it on, I just do it. I don't wait till the app's on or none of that stuff. I turn on the drone, I turn on the, the controller, let them bind up, and then I do the compass calibration. And you see, I don't get any toilet bowling or anything like that. And then I don't get any crap on the app asking me to do that kind of stuff, so it seems to be okay doing it that way. Just get it out of the way even before you turn the app on. Alright, I'm going to cut the video now. Now I'll just put the screen recording in there, and then I'll put the SD card video at the back end. So I'm not sure which one of these buttons is the land button. Not positive. Yes, it was that one. Okay. So it's the left side buttons, the one at the end on the back. Now what the other one does, I have no idea. Maybe it takes it off. Let's try that out. Maybe it'll take off. I don't know what it does. Okay, so who cares? Uh-oh. Okay, so we're gonna stop. I don't know what it's trying. Oh, that might be a return to home or something. Okay, so I always take this thing off manually. I didn't even know there was an actual take-off button. So, all right, guys, there you go. EXO Ranger X7 GPS drone. All right, guys, you have a nice day. I'll talk to you later.